Okay guys, here we go. The unboxing of the Apneaman buoy, freediving buoy. Let me put down my coffee, not spill it, and get a scissors. 1 second. Okay, got the scissors. Let's do this. Is this anything of importance? Okay, let's open it up. What have we got here? The large red and white buoy. This are the two carabiners and the weight strap. This is supposed to be 40 meters of floating 12 millimeter rope. Looks like it could be. The inner bladder. ITLB or something it's called. And last but not least, a bottom plate. Okay, so I measured the rope, and it's exactly 40 meters. I attached it to the bottom plate. You unscrew this thing, put the rope through here as well, and screw it on again. Made a double eight knot or whatever this kind of knot is called. We'll be attaching the carabiner to this, and then the weight strap. Doing this all with one hand. Not that professional yet. And then it attaches like this to the weight strap. Okay, this was an awkward surprise. I opened up the flap and well, this hasn't been stitched on very well, I could say. So, I sent him the buoy with the problem with the Velcro. And now, within 24 hours, they sent me a new one. Very great service by Apneaman Apneautic. Let's see if this one is good. Looks good. What does the Velcro look like? Let's see. Very well, very well. Nice. Good stuff.